Hello, everyone. I am Mr. Henry, and welcome to Economics. Wanted to send you this brief little video welcome today because of the challenges that we face right now of being with each other in a classroom on a regular basis. And I wanted to welcome you to our economics class and help you to understand that this is a very, very important class that you are about to take. And in fact, it is the most important class, in my opinion, you will take at Coldwater High School. Now, your other teachers, let's not share this secret with them. But nonetheless, economics is incredibly important because it is everything. It is everywhere. We have to make choices all throughout our lives. And as we make choices, we are employing the principles of economics. We hear about economics in the news. We're hearing a lot about economics in the news right now in terms of unemployment, in terms of people struggling because of loss of jobs due to the COVID situation. But economics is everywhere and not just in those situations that we hear about and see on the news. They are in our choices that we make about what to buy and what not to buy. They are in our choices about what we do concerning our education. One of the areas that we're going to focus on the most this year, however, is another choice. What are we going to do in terms of a job? That has to become a prime focus for you at this point in your lives. And in particular, what we're going to try to do this semester is to make sure that we think not just about landing a job, but about landing a 21st century job, a job that is going to last. Most specifically, a job that's not going to be replaced by a computer or by a robot. And we're going to spend some time engaged in self-discovery. You trying to find out what interests you that you could then turn into employment and secure for yourself a good future. And use the principles of economics in order to do that. So this will be one of our key focus points. Yes, we're going to talk about some basic economic concepts that you find in textbooks, but we're going to apply those concepts to you and to you and your future. So economics is for real. It's not just an academic class. It's not just something that's in the high school. It is something that is everywhere in life, and in fact, you cannot avoid it even if you want to. So I am here to help you this year as we try to move through our class together. And one of the things I want you to be aware of is that we're going to be heavy users of Google Classroom, and that would be one way you could contact me for help. You will also be able to reach out to me through Google Chat. We could have Google Meet sessions where groups of us or just one-on-one, we try to answer and solve questions. And we also have, of course, our email that we can use to reach out to one another. And it's going to be very important that we do that this year, at least at the start of the year, where you're not necessarily going to be in class every day in order to ask questions. You've got to remember I'm here to help. And my desire to help you is based upon my desire for you to have a successful and a happy life for many, many years to come. So please take advantage of that help. Please pursue your education with rigor, because one of the things that we'll see very soon is that your education is going to be key to your eventual success. Thank you.